Kahira, hey? That means we go... I mean, that hand basically plays itself, right? Over into crumbs into devil. Not playing around memory lapse. Well, brainstorm is good. Okay. Can't do much about Durban Narset. Express Federation would bother me, probably. Narset draws them more cards, though. I would like a land, please. Sure.
for a break.
Okay, let's first see if we can kill Teferi the old-fashioned way. Okay. Doing this before attacking with the devil in case they make a 3/3 shard. Okay. Oh, that's not very nice. But well sequenced opponent. Now I can't even sack the devil to... Now the question is, do I want to push the devil so they don't get the 3 life? Nah, that would seem excessive. So now it looks tempting to play something, but I don't want to run it as Second Wrath of God. What kind of counter spells do they have, though? No. Because if they don't gain life and I play Kobold next turn, the trigger, the sacrifice trigger gets the last damage in. Okay, so I want to kill Teferi, right? That's a 4/4 shark. Now it's a 1/1 shark. Okay. So is it not time to kill Kahira? Nice. Is Clothis worth it? I don't think so. That's probably a mulligan. Is it though? That's okay. So that's a hasty Ceratops next turn, right? Let's see if the cat makes them trigger Wrath of God. Well, Teferi is annoying. I guess Teferi also dies to Ceratops. Haste, please. Of course, no, Wrath of God would be bad. I guess it means a Kobold is the Day of Judgment, eh? Cool, cool. I guess they have now brainstormed to shuffle away the card I want to take.
Reverse.
Now, the problem, of course, is if this is so coming, I'm in trouble. But then again, I'm in trouble either way. Oh yeah, that's clever. Now they can make discard Corvold. Sad, it looked so good there for a moment.
Overwhelming.
Actually, no. Let them waste their time also. Okay, so I'm still happy with the setup, right? Yeah, it looks good. If killing Teferi that one time when Teferi was at one was really the right choice because this was the one hit I was missing to kill them. Sure. Interesting hand as suppose I take commit.
Against many things. Keep an open mind. Interesting technique.
I could have gone for Ceratops here, but I'd rather have a hasty Ceratops next turn. I think. I mean, obviously Nadia still. I mean, if they have another wild land, they can. Wrath of God. Just in case they have something to stop one cat.
I still have much to learn.
Because I want to draw the card from Korvold. Oh, there's the white mana, yeah. Right. Okay, so the tap out for the Day of Judgment, I play Korvold and Happy Days, right? That's the basic idea here.
Better plan next time.
Do we have a counter spell? I hope they don't think of playing memory now. Okay, that was good timing. Fair enough. Let me think. Do I want to sack? No, that's only giving him 1/1 counter. I'd rather draw the card. No, that's not what happened. Shoot. Anyhow, let's get a card back. Does the hasty guy go there? Can we let the hasty guy now go all the way, please?
virtue will always triumph. Let's do this.
Wow, that is really annoying. Okay, fair enough. Yes. It only took 54 minutes. Fantastic.